Alright, Hollywood's gonna go smack him with a pillow.